Well, it's been a mild flu season so far. The Centers for Disease Control reports minimal activity across the country. So far, the total number of lab-confirmed cases is just under 450. Doctors' offices are also reporting a lower number of patients visiting with flu-like symptoms. Of course, it's still recommended that people get a flu shot.